The show is my fantasy job from when I was probably 11 years old. I get to insert into foreign countries across borders.
Go, 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 go!
Keep moving!
And that country's special operations force tracks and hunts me towards an extract that only I know, and I have a predetermined amount of time to get there. All I have is a couple tools and my wits. I go in and I test their weaknesses. I go in and I throw everything I have at them. I survive, I evade, I counter-track. I set booby traps for them.
This comes through, the trigger will come up and catch on the basket and pull this off of the grenade. Pull the pin, poof, poof, I'm just marking time.
I put them on their toes.
Cheeky.
They have to catch a fugitive that is unlike any fugitive that they've ever tracked before.
Now this is good.
This guy is smart. I think he's well trained.
This guy is really good.
I don't think the public has ever seen anything like this. For one, all the things that I'm gonna be doing, the counter-tracking techniques, the booby traps, the insertion, the extracts, some of the little tricks and tools I'll use to find food and catch food, start fires.
It's a boa. Look at that guy, see those teeth? Like needles. Now you know what they call special forces guys, snake eaters.
There we go. Get a little snake fillet out. I don't think that a lot of this knowledge is really out there in the public domain. A lot of these hunter forces, people aren't familiar with these guys. These guys have amazing capabilities. They're highly, highly trained guys, and they're doing an amazing job. And we're gonna show the world what these guys can do.
We cannot afford to lose this guy.
Sure beats 9 to 5 in a cubicle.